Well, everybody, you know what day it is. Of course you do. It's the weekend, and that's Saturday, the beginning of the weekend. Well, actually, Friday night was the beginning of the weekend. But anyway, it's Saturday. Time for the weekly tag presented by Dave, also known as the Broken Moose, and that's Moose, or just plain old Dave. And we have five questions. I actually like the old style. We used to do 7 or whatever, or 10 or whatever. But 5 each chose, 5 we shall do. And here we go. Question number 1. Have you ever cooked a big family meal by yourself? No. But the funny thing is, when I do cook up for a whole family, and it's only me. So go figure. So there's a lot of stuff I seem to waste. But yet, I eat as leftovers. I do cook, and as I said, you know, it's for me. I seem to make enough for a family or more. Favorite winter activity? Hibernating. Have you ever butt-dialed anyone? Nope. Can you blow a bubblegum bubble? Yes. How early in the year do you start celebrating Christmas? Never. Christmas is just another day. Christmas is for kids. But when you get older, nothing. Just another day. Besides, when I was younger and I didn't celebrate Christmas, that fat old man never brought me nothing. So... Well, he did bring me stuff, but not the stuff I wanted. So, what can you do? Anyway, those are my answers to your questions. Until we see each other real soon, take care for now.